It's not personal, son. It's strictly business.
I don't need a handout. I don't really want clout. I just wanna stand out. Hit him with a punch. I think I'm the man now. Randy Moss with a touchdown. Music shit ain't no playground. Probably should've took the safe route. Ever since I was a little kid, I used to think rapping was the shit. But for me, man, no, it wasn't it. Was way too shy, couldn't let it rip. All the kiddies said that I was too white, and because of that, I could never write. But let me tell you this one time, I'm proving right now that I was right. Getting real mad and I'm flicking the hit stick. You don't wanna play me cause I'm on the flip shit. The way that I be rapping is like an addiction, causing so much pain, just like an affliction. I heard that you think that you're meant to be. Damn, must have probably never heard of me. You think you're wildin', but can't you see that I'm about to go on a murder spree? I know that you think that you can't compete. Honestly, it don't mean shit to me. Why you judging me like your name's Judy? While the crowd's yelling my name like Rudy. I don't need a handout. I don't really want clout. I just wanna stand out. Hit him with a punch. I think I'm the man now. Randy Moss with a touchdown. Music shit ain't no playground. Probably should've took the safe route. All y'all rappers, I got one question. What does it take to be impressive? Do I buy some clothes that are too expensive? An IG live from the show I'm flexing? Don't you think that's a bit excessive? Rap about hoes being all suggestive. I'm sorry, I know I could be aggressive. I just can't help but be a bit subjective. I see y'all talking that big game.
I got mad hoes in a big old chain. Hard ass beats, but can't write a thing.
I can tell, bro, damn, what a shame. Here, let me give you some advice. Stop rapping about hoes and the cost of your ice. Tell me why I gotta say this shit thrice. I can help you out though for a modest price. LOL JK, but at the end of the day, what can I say? We're all just trying to rap and get paid. Whether it's your job or your craft, you're just trying to be great. I wish you all the best, but you need you an upgrade. I don't mean to come off as rude or harsh, but you gon' need you some fucking bars. If you wanna hit this shit out the park.
It's strictly business.
I don't need a handout. I don't really want clout. I just wanna stand out. Hit him with a punch. Bah! I think I'm the man now. Randy Moss with the touchdown. Music shit ain't no playground. Probably should've took the safe route.